Morning student. Today we are going to discuss questions based on high order thinking. Connected to our chapter only, but in a different way you have to think and give the answer. Okay, just see the question. I have written, how many 2 rupee coins a 10 rupee note has? How many 2 rupee coins a 10 rupee note has? How will you find out? You have to divide 10 by 2 and you are getting the answer 5. Now tell me how many 2 rupee coins will be there in a 10 rupee notes? 5 2 rupee coins are there in 10 rupee notes. Clear? Okay, now what we have to do? We have to divide and find out how many are there. Okay, so then. Then, next question. How can you pay rupees 85 with 4 different notes? So, you have to pay 85 notes to somebody. Same notes they are not asking. Different notes you have to pay. In 4 different notes you are going to pay 85 rupees to, for example, to Rahul. Okay. How much? 85 rupees you have to pay to Rahul in 4 different types of notes, different value notes. How can you think? That's what it is called. You have to think and answer it. 10 rupees means how it can be? It's the same denominator. 20 rupees also same denominator. And if you suppose total how many numbers? 4 only. So in 4 notes, 4 different notes, that also specifically is what? 4 different notes, you are going to pay 85. What are the notes then? Tell me, Sunil. Okay, one we will give it as 50, another 20, another one 10, another one is 5. So what are the 4 different notes? 50 notes, 50 rupee notes, 20 rupee notes, 10 rupee notes, and another one is 5 rupee notes. Adding together, how much you are getting? 50, 70, 80, 85. How you got it? Now, 85. Very easy, isn't it? Okay, then, another answer. If you buy a pen 4 rupees, 7 and 40 paise. How much less than rupees 10 do you need? What's the cost of your pen? 7 rupees 40 paise. And what is your question? How much less than 10 rupees you need? Less than 10 rupees you need. What process we have to use, man? Here? Any idea? Addition? Subtraction. Yes, we have to subtract and see how much less than is 7 rupee 40 from 10. Alright. So what we are going to do? We are going to subtract from 10 7 rupees 40 paise. So that much less we need. Okay. Shall we do? Now, how to subtract? From where we are going to subtract? 10 rupees. Okay, so from is written there. So from we are going to do 10. Any paise is given. So I have 2 zeros here. And what we are going to subtract? 7 rupees 40 paise. Now 0 minus 0, 0. Now here are we able to subtract? Now we have to borrow from here only. We are moving it. Okay, and making it to 10 minus 4, 6. Now, 9 minus 7, 2. So, what is your answer? How much less than 10 you need? 2 rupees, 60 paise. It's a word problem. Yes, children, I have written the question. Just read the question. Sunina has ₹500 when she went for shopping. And she has ₹75.25 when she returned home. How much did she spend on shopping? What's the question? How much money she had when she went for shopping? ₹500. And when she returned, how much balance is there on her purse? How much money is there in her purse? Only ₹75.25. Now, we have to find out and tell her how much money she spent on shopping. So, what process we have to do? We have to do the subtraction. Clear? Now, how to write the statement then? First statement, 500. What is 500, children? Money Smita has when she went for shopping. Yes, right. Money Smita has when she went for shopping. Everything should be in words. Half in figure, half in words. Please don't do it. Okay. For example,